nice to get one decent game. Holy crap. Garrosh should be tough. My first pick, Sagara. Well, if I did take Varian, then at least they couldn't get him. Yeah, we'd be missing out on some stuns. But we won't get Kel'thas. I shouldn't even... If Kel'thas makes it that far... So Garrosh is in play.
This realm needs me.
We will forge a great destiny.
This swarm endures.
Thanks, I guess. All right. God, I wish I'd taken all our act. So, people who benefit off murky kills.
Well, it's about damn time. I mean, we need one.
Selama Ashalanore.
This is my jam!
They don't have a real tank, so anyone I get on and taunt is dead. They have no hit points. I mean, if he plays it all right, most butchers will just charge headlong across the screen into something. They'll get CC'd to death. Well, they don't really have the CC. They got the Haka's Tongue.
Conquer or die, which shall be up to you.
But if Butcher saves his charge for my taunt,
ten seconds
act as one
remaining. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let the battle commence.
So I bet Murky goes top.
We forge our own destiny. Enemies fall one by one. Long overdue. I fight for my kingdom.
Soon they shall bask in my glory.
A clumsy display.
We march. This one.
Wonders never cease.
Knave.
Fort destroyed. Substance.
Well deserved, my friends. think the same way. So be it. I fight for my kingdom.
We should recruit these mercenaries.
To all.
Choose a talent.
Ha! Stronger already. With purpose. Good.
My magic flows through the temples. Guardians, do not let these mortals approach them.
Stormwind's light shines on.
Watch and learn.
I fight for my kingdom.
Shall bask in my glory.
Reduces enemy healing. Not worried about enemy healing.
We march.
Reminder victory.
Most excellent.
You have stolen enough of my temple's power. Return to your war heroes.
For Azeroth!
Sure about using pyroblast on.
What glorious death! A double kill.
Awesome. I'll make use of it. We forge.
A double kill?
Awesome!
My thanks, Keith. We think the same. I must take a short reprieve. Stormwind's light shines on. This one's mine.
Subsides. Find something else to fight over.
The same way. Justice is at hand. Glorious victory. Bold. To arms!
Thank you.
Alright, so that was... Yeah, that was just kind of a lesson in drafting, really. I mean, they took Murky early. It's the same guy who the game before took Tracer against a Varian late in our draft that we got destroyed in. And now he takes Murky early in the draft that we can counter him. And we did. I told, man, I said, dude, they can't stop Butcher. They didn't take the CC to stop him. That guy took Butcher, and he got MVP. So, I mean, the game doesn't really come down to physical skill very often. At least not at the level I play at. Maybe in Masters, everybody knows everything else about the game, and then it's little differences in physical ability and reaction time. But in the drafts I've been a part of so far, in Silver League, my placement drafts, and these first two games in Silver, it has been 100% about drafting strategies and thinking how you have to play to beat the other team, and what is the other team giving you with their picks that allow them to be countered for you to be successful. And, you know, a Murky is easy meat. It's an easy kill for Varian with Taunt. You just charge Taunt. Lion's block. You get the overpower, whatever that talent is. And he's dead. That's not even to mention, I mean, anybody on their team was an instant kill for anyone that I taunted and then Butcher charged. And man, once Butcher gets fed, it's a rough game for you. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed this one. Maybe some people in Silver will see it and maybe think about the draft a little more. I would like that. I mean, the people in Silver, you know, maybe when they think about the draft a little more, they'll move up. I don't know. But I'd like, the games in here should be better than, you know, a comp with a Nazebo and a Gazlo, or a Lili and Lucio I had earlier. I mean, there should really be some better. And look at the other team's comp. They picked a Murky and then ended up with a Dahaka solo tank. And they got run over. So, anyway, thanks for watching. I appreciate your views, and we'll see you later.